Good afternoon, it's time for another happy fun episode of Kill Cam Fail, where you get to watch me fail at playing Fallout 4 a lot. I'll die probably at least 6 times during this video, if I haven't died already. So as a fun recap, we were doing stuff, I believe. We had just talked to Nick and to let him know about, hey, what happened at Fort Hagen. And now we're going to go ahead and give some doctor some brain stuff that we found there. Because science. Or something. I'm going to try. I'm not going to be able to make a promise as to if it'll actually happen, but I'm trying to get these, have these videos be shorter.
See, you got one of those fancy Volt suits. Those one size fits all.
Yep. I'm going to try to get these to be shorter, and mostly as I have had, the average length has changed from being about an hour, like with my one-take Skyrim videos, to about an hour and a half with Kill Cam Fail. Nothing really wrong with that, but Kill Cam Fail has a lot of dead time, so I'm hoping by constraining it down I can actually try to mitigate that a bit. Part of it too is well, the lack of fast travel, so there's a lot of slow travel, I'll just say it that way, where I'm just going from point A to point B, and some stuff occasionally happens, you get to watch me, that's where most of my dying happens, to be honest. Boston Public Library. That sounds like a bad idea. So we're not going to mess with that. That's... Let's not be here to kill the pack Brahmin. This is not good. I think that's a vault nearby as well.
Come out and fight me, Dan.
So, yeah. I like when that happens. No, I don't. I think I know where we are right now, though. Okay. Okay, that sucked. Oh, I like this, the way this looks. Kind of screwed now because
playing games with me, huh?
Because Hosworth is back, which means you all die now. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Now I have a laser rifle. There we go.
Over here.
That rifle right now. So I know where that vault is now. That's 114. Oh. I'll try it. Unfortunately, random thread on Reddit spoiled me for it already. That was double damage. Okay, that hurt. Time to keep on moving. Oh. That's not good. Where did Swan go? Where did Codsworth go? Okay, there's Swan again. There's Codsworth. Okay, he fully healed. No, we are not dealing with that. Yeah, they're up there.
Who's there?
And this is the wrong way for me to go. Sounds like Super Meats is fighting raiders. That's interesting. It's incredibly interesting. Fold area and else. Do we have any more over here? Fold area and else. Fold.
Sweet.
Okay. They have power here. Commonwealth Bank. I have no clue why I'm going here.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, law enforcement side.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Just head on out, Protectron. I can do expert. don't think that matches at all. Sometimes. Sometimes possibly. Nope, sometimes has two matches. Poisoning has one match. Interesting. I think that tells me which one it is, too, because it's going to be the eye. I don't know, it could be the I or the O. I can't. Okay. That'll give me the same thing there. Oh, that is actually the same word. But, second letter is O. Sometimes. So it could be sometimes. Or consisted. No, it can't be consisted. That would have had two matches at one point. Poisoning was one, so sometimes. Right? No. Oh yeah, it could be sometimes if it's O. If it's not sometimes, that means it's not O. Which means it's not that I. Which means it would be absorbing. Not sometimes. So let's clean this up. Are there no resets on this? So it's not sometimes, which means it's... ABSO... Yeah, it has to be absorbing. But if it's not, I'm locked out. Could have also been sterilized, it looks like. That said, it can't be now, so... Because that's what triggered more. And it would have actually kind of sucked if it was. It's also possible that it's not I that's shared. Could have been two different... exit. No prisoners. Okay. No prisoners, no mutations. Repellent. Not repellent. Respected. Will be four. 2x4. Wow. Prisoners. Damn it.
through.
Took time, okay. Lots of pure money here. Which makes sense, it was a bank.
Lock's really strong.
Yeah, I can't get out of this.
Protect and serve.
Good job. Okay. I really want to get a vertebrate or something to fast travel with. Or maybe I'll just give up and just do half-fast travel. Maybe I'll just never load. If that happens again, I'm going to just... Yeah, that's terrible. Let's take it to load. It's taking a really long time to load in and out of this door. Really weird. But they're like, yeah, we're not going through that door. It takes forever to load. Still be ganked, I'm sure, and still have a really long load screen. That's not terrible. Flickering texture is great, you know. Codsworth is down there. Okay, we're going to find a different way to do this. trying to get up? I don't know. We're leaving this way. Wasn't intentional, but oh well.
Not.
Okay.
A noise. No, I hear something.
Good neighbor, free your mind. Hey, that's weird. Okay, I'm going to create a save break here because it has been a little bit, and we'll go from there.